Hi, everybody. This is Pastor Chris at GBC here in Marshall, and we'd like to welcome you to our Friday afternoon, May 28th at-home update. Now, right now, it's feeling pretty springy out there. In the 70s, it's kind of muggy out, but I'm telling you right now, it is going to feel like mid-April. Come Saturday and Sunday, we're going to get a lot of rain in here tonight and tomorrow and the weekend, and because of that, we're going to be doing church inside this weekend at 9 o'clock and 10:30. Now, because it's a fifth Sunday as well, we're going to be having communion at both services, and it's family church in both services. We will not be having kids church this weekend. So if you come at 9 or you come at 10:30, your kids are going to be with you both times, except for nursery. We do have nursery at the 10:30 service. So again, it's a fifth Sunday. We do things a little bit differently around here, and it's going to be an awesome weekend, though, regardless on this Memorial Weekend Sunday. All right, we've got a lot going on. You can see behind me, we've got the floors that are going in, and they're coming down great. Joe and Brandon have been doing an absolutely fantastic job from Colvin Floors here in Warrenton, and we are going to be almost completed by this weekend. So those guys have done wonderful. The product looks beautiful, and you guys are going to be excited to be seeing what's happening here in the sanctuary, in the foyer, just along the hallways as well. It has been absolutely fantastic. Now, we also have something else going on here today. Fresno Valley Christian School has had a partnership with us, or us with them, over nearly 30 years. And we are privileged to have a fifth grade class with us today, Mrs. Munch's class. And I have the opportunity to talk to them about weather in their earth science class. So Josh, why don't you and I take a walk down the hallway? We can get a little bit of a better look at what's going on with our flooring. We're getting the cove molding put down along the sides. You can see it on the hallway down here as well. And we're gonna pop into this classroom where I'm teaching, and they're having their lunch right now, but we'll just go in and say hi. We'll have them respond back to us and thank them for coming. So let's go ahead and do that. So again, Fresno Valley School is with us today, fifth grade class with Mrs. Munch. Can you give us a big wave, Mrs. Munch, down there? And guys, from the fifth grade class from Fresno Valley, give everybody a big wave on our Facebook Live channel today as we're updating everybody on the weekend. Make sure you get Mrs. Lloyd over here. Josh, thank you so much. Guys, I'll be back in just a few minutes. Thanks for joining us, and we are going to learn a lot about weather today. All right. Let's go ahead. We're back out in the hallway. Thanks, guys. We'll be back in a minute. Hey, as you can see, this is a class with a lot of energy. So listen, you got to pray for me this afternoon. I got these guys for 2 hours. We're learning all about the weather. We're doing experiments. We're going outside. I don't know who's going to need more help after we're done, me or them. But I'm excited to be with them, and we're excited about what's going on here at GBC. Great weekend at church. Awesome opportunity to come together and worship around great music, a time around God's Word, and communion as well. This Sunday, 9 o'clock and 10:30, we will be inside due to the cooler weather. It's family church, both services, with a nursery offered at 10:30. Thanks for joining us today. Have a great Friday. Enjoy your weekend. And looks like Memorial Day will finally turn out to be sunny. Enjoy it with your family and friends. We're grateful to be a part of our wonderful community and serving the Lord together. Enjoy your day, and we'll see you on Sunday.